After looking in every room in this house, and there are, what, 5 bedrooms in here? Every closet, including my Christmas closet, digging through my garage like 3 times, literally everywhere. Guess what? Artemis, get away from my tree. I found my tree. And Whoopi says it will not fit here. So I think we're going to do the little mannequin body tree there. Look, there's so much stuff. When I tell you the bedroom upstairs, I'm not joking you. Once you get past like the crimper boxes, it is floor. I found fall decor, bougie pumpkins, and I'm like, damn, should I decorate for fall? But no, I think I'm just gonna sell it all. Damn it, I just did that on my shirt. And my shirt's so cute. Anyways, okay, gotta go back.
Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello.
Something. I'm putting my lashes on, just going from my house to Whoopi's school. He put together like this little, today they have off school today and tomorrow, and he put together like a little, got my hair, he put together a little CPR training, but I just started putting my lashes on while I was in the car. I'm about to be at the light. I'm going to show you how easy it is, but I was thinking about it while I was putting them on, and the easiest way to explain these type of lashes, these are the pre-glued ones, is to call them like lash stickers. So basically they're like pre-glued, the glue's at the very bottom right here, and you're just sticking them right underneath your lashes. You'd think I'd get paid like $1 million for talking about them all the time. I don't. I literally make like 12 cents, but I am so passionate about these because they save you so much money versus lash extensions, and they're like, so I'm literally doing it while I drive. I've been doing it this whole time. So easy. That's literally how fast it was. Like, I'm completely done. I used all 12s. Sound like a man. But I used all 12s. I'm trying to use the whole kit, so I used like 10s the other day. Dang it, I should have gone. My back and my legs hurt so bad, and I just want to go play pickleball. But I have like a 2-page to-do list, and that's still not everything that needs to get done. But I shipped a bunch of jewelry orders today, went to a CPR training class with my kid, posted a shit ton on Facebook, swept my dining room. I'll show you. My house is awful. Like, oh, just look. What in the world? But I moved that right there from the living room, put that little tree up. So look, this is what it's gonna look like. My outfit's so cute. Hold on. Leave me alone, cat. Okay, so my outfit's so cute. I don't know what size my, these are. I should have looked before I got on here. What is it? Can't tell. I'll look in just a second. But anyways, I want you to be able to see the Christmas tree. And then really, I want the gold thing moved over to there. But I don't have anywhere to put that thing. And I'm not getting rid of it because it's stupid expensive. And I literally got rid of so much of my stuff. I don't want to get rid of more. So, but like, oh my God, look at this. Like, it's insane. My other Christmas tree is going to go in that corner. And then I have this area I can shoot from too, but I need to get like this screen thing to put behind me. It's so cute, but it's like $700 and I can't afford it yet. I can't believe I'm saying that. It's okay. Love that Ben stopped paying child support. And the AG's office is like, we can't help. I'm like, oh, great. Thanks. Like, this literally could be a movie. Also want to do a TikTok live tonight. Need to put some freaking makeup on. I have 12 lashes on, like size 12s. Put them on in the car, like I showed y'all this morning. But I'm going to try to, I was trying to put my Christmas tree together in my living room right now, but I can't get it to fit in the base. And then I was like, well, I'll just get one from Amazon, but I'm impatient. Don't want to wait till tomorrow. So I'm going to look at Walmart and see if they have one. If not, I have to wait till tomorrow and get one from Amazon. And then put my tree up in there. I don't know where I'm going to put all the other trees. One of the trees, I swear, is like 15 feet tall. And I don't know where the hell I want to put it, but like I want it up somewhere. First of all, just that base, getting in that thing, I put the thing on it first and then I flipped it over. It was so heavy and then all that shit fell on my head. But also I moved my couch like literally almost 2 feet to the left already so that it lined up with like the edge there. God, do not look at my house. It's literally causing me to have a panic attack. Not really, but I shouldn't make light of it. But it's still not big enough So I don't know what I'm going to do. Like, where else can I put this tree? I'm going to move this down this way, and I think it'll fit that way, but I don't know how else I can move my couch. I got to hang up all those clothes. You know, look, it's literally, like, to the wall. Maybe my couch is going to have to go a little bit behind the wall. Also, I should probably hang up my clothes first, huh? I mean, I made a list of all the stuff I have to do. But hanging up the clothes is, like, so tedious to just stand there. I do that laundry service thing now where they come pick up your laundry. And let me just tell you, pay for them to put it on hangers, because otherwise, you're going to have that. I don't know why I have to do, like, creative stuff before I can do, like, how come I have to put up the tree before I can hang up my clothes? I don't know why I'm like that. And I'm so afraid. I'm like, was the putting up the tree going to make me any money? No. Is sitting down on Facebook posting all my shit going to? Yes. But do I want to do that? No, I want to put up my tree. Like, it will make me happy. It makes me feel normal. Also, I'm going to be at Macy's this weekend. Did I tell you all yet? Okay, so it's Oktoberfest in Southlake, which is like a huge deal. It's like the biggest festival in Southlake. And Macy's called me and asked me if I wanted to come to a pop-up this weekend. And I was like, don't ask me twice. Say less. So I'm going to be there Saturday, probably from like 1 to 4. And then October 18th to the 20th, I'm going to do this show in Plano. I'll post all the details here for it, too. She said it's like a junior league show. They have like 10 to 12,000 people, I think, that attend. I think she said those numbers. 12,000 or 20? For sure she said 12,000, right? Anyways, I'm just excited. It makes me feel normal. Get back to shows. Get back to Christmas decor, all that stuff. Also, I went upstairs yesterday, and let me tell you, see those black and yellow bins? I have a bedroom upstairs, and every single wall is all covered. Is all the way around covered, and then you can't even walk. Also, I found a ton of boxes of crimpers and straighteners, so I'm gonna do like a big closet purge on my personal Facebook page, so I'll link it right here. I don't want to go through Poshmark. They take too much money. It takes too much time. So I'll put a bunch of them on there, and then, I mean, look, there's like a 2-page list on that fridge. I mean, on that cabinet of things I need to do. But oh well, at least I'm alive and not going to prison. Because really what I want to do is waterboard someone. But what I don't want to do is just talk about jewelry from the time I wake up to the time I go to sleep. Like, for me, my jewelry business is like a business that like helps someone upgrade their ring or helps someone get a ring for their wedding. Like, it's not something I just want to talk about all day long. Like, Get your jewelry. Like, I love it. Don't get me wrong. But it's different. Like, I don't know. I know, I'm so weird, right? What else I gotta tell you? Found a forensic accountant. $32,000 is the retainer, so I like posted on Facebook and said, can I decorate your Christmas tree? I need to make some money to sue my ex-husband for fraud. Please remember when all this stuff comes out that I still remained happy, remained positive, and still busted my ass. Because it's pretty fucking humbling to be like on top of the world and then it disappear, and you don't know why, and you have to pay people to help you figure it out. But it's okay, because I have y'all in my Christmas trees and my cute little baby upstairs, who the teacher was bragging about today. So anyways, such a good day, regardless.